What do you notice? What can you maybe hypothesize about it? And then what does that mean for our ecosystem?
Ecology comes from the Greek word oikos, which means home. So ecology is the scientific study of home. The goal of field ecology and having all of the freshmen take it is it's their introduction to this campus, our wonderful living laboratory, and it's also sort of their first introduction and just immersion into our mission, what it means to explore the interdependence of the human and natural world.
Do they keep the bark that they harvest in their lodge or by the dam?
Does anyone know the answer to that?
In the lodge.
We're not just learning in the classroom, but we're getting out in the field, collecting data, doing observations, just immersing ourselves in the natural world. This expedition was called Into the Woods. It was focusing on forest ecosystems, how forests provide us with all kinds of benefits, just recreationally, aesthetically, as well as purifying our air, sequestering carbon. Friday is their showcase for the expedition. They will be leading campus tours to share what they've learned with their families and with the broader public. There's a lot of learning to do in the classroom to support that work.
Go ahead, take a look at our driving question board and put it in these buckets. What have we figured out? What are we not sure about? What do we maybe partway there?
At the beginning of the year, we started a driving question board. And so yesterday we were sort of taking stock of that, of, okay, what have we learned? And what do we want to pick out from that to share at our showcase?
If we go like where the beaver lodges are, we can show all of the like individual trees.
And then we chose a route together.
We've got our trail that goes kind of around the pond, right?
To like give them talking points.
So how about we start with these two side trails?
After planning our tour, getting some ideas, we went out there and did a little practice.
What's the first thing you think you might want to share?
Well, the beavers, you know, they built the dam so they can block off water and create different water sources.
One of my favorite things about this place is the diversity of backgrounds and experiences that our students bring to this school. We have the students who are very familiar and comfortable with the natural world. They're drawn here because of our mission.
They bring wood and other things like that for different seasons.
And it's also really rewarding to teach the students who aren't super familiar or super comfortable with being outside, being in the woods, playing in the dirt, and having bugs around them.
When I came in freshman year, I was that one person. I hated bugs, I hated spiders, I hated all of it. But I feel like it helped me acknowledge how much beauty there is in nature, especially like growing up in a more urban area. You don't really see forests and stuff like that when you're walking down the streets of like Pawtucket or Providence. And so I would say it was definitely helpful just like being able to really take it in.
There's a sense of just pride and satisfaction and just real reflection on their own abilities and also how they support each other.